PPM TV, back with another collection video. We've got a few of my old collection Noddy toys, and I've got a couple of other things next to me as well, which I'm going to show off. But I don't know, so some of them are really old, some of them are, they're all vintage, but I haven't searched the age on all of them, so if you know the age and you would like to tell me, let me know. But I've got these flush teddies, both of them. They look at this, has to be like, even this looks, let me see if it's got anything on it. Am I just blind? Am I being blind? Let me open it up. Big Ears is 100 years old. Okay. This Noddy, look at this Noddy. That does look quite old. Oh, I've got the tag. What does the tag say on it? I remember when I was a kid, Noddy was doing his thing, man. He was on the TV doing his thing. I love putting him on. We got this. I don't know what's meant to go in this, and I don't know what's meant to go at the bottom of this. Let me know, people. Let me know what this goes with. This actually, it does look old, though. I'll give it that. It does look old. This guy, whew, the police officer was always, he was funny. And that looks nice, little collection, got a little Noddy thing going. And I've got this, I'm guessing this was meant to go on a car or something. I'm going to probably find it and buy it again. So, yeah, let me know, people, what goes on the bottom of here. And I've got a few of these. Got quite a few of these I've got. This one, don't think he's got, see, he's missing it on this one, but this one he's got one. This one he's got one. This one, but he's got one on this one. Big Ears again with his walking stick. Yeah, that looks good. We've got this. I don't know what this is meant to go on. Let me know, people. Where's meant to go in the plane? I don't think. I don't know where it's meant to go. This could go in the plane, though. Easy. Maybe not. No, maybe not. But this looks really... Oh, I'm dropping it. This looks really old. Look at that. Look. Really, really old. Put these back as gentle as can be. Oh, what, these can go... Next, I'm going to show off, which I've got. Oh, how much did I pay for this? Paid £3.50 for this, because I just see it and I liked it. Yeah, I don't know when it come out, but it's definitely quite, it has to be quite old. But if you see this, look, she'll put her thing over. So now you can't see her. Let me just pop you. Yeah, look, you can't see her. But, yeah. Do it back. All right, get it back. Yeah. Get it back. Yeah, you see, I had to get it. I just put it at six, so yeah. And I grabbed this, I tried to rip the label off, but I didn't really succeed. But yeah, I'm gonna finish it off, definitely. But I grabbed this, I'm guessing he's supposed to come with a drill, but I'm not sure. So let me know if you think he is. And yeah, man, I just see it, it was cheap, and I thought, you know what, I'm getting it. It will go, I'll find somewhere for it. Last but not least in this video, and I bought this off eBay, I don't even like opening this much. I paid, for the, it come out in the 50s, I'm sure that's what, the eBay, when I bought it, they said it was the 50s, and I searched it up, I'm sure that it was the 50s. It's like, yeah, like, it's still in good condition, you know what I mean? Well, xylophones were the what things back in the day. And Sooty, if you don't remember Sooty, Mike, I'm going to have a massive Sooty collection. So if you're a fan of Sooty, hit the subscribe button and leave comments on what you think I should get next. But anyways, still comes all packaged up. Look at that. Look, tell me how bad this is. Still got the stick. Oh, come on. come on. Like, in the 50s, yeah, this probably was everything to a child, man. Let me know. There's still people that will remember these things. So let me know what you think of this. But there's loads of Sooty xylophones. I want to collect them all. So let me know what you think I should go for next. I'd rather go for the most expensive one, so they don't go even more expensive in the future. Because at the minute, it's not like it's like... You know what I mean? I might have a chance of buying something that's really expensive for Sooty. Like, if I try to get a really expensive Pokemon thing or something, that's impossible. But Sooty, I might still have a chance. But in the future, it might be different. So, yeah, let me know, people, what you think. And, yeah, PPM TV, any reactions? I always say that because I'm a reaction. I do reactions. So any reaction, send it through. Yeah, I'm gone.